Good morning, ma'am, sir. I am TJ Nosulit. I am the manager of our bank and I am here to discuss with you the benefits that you will get when you invest in our bank. Because if you invest, I'll make sure that your money will grow faster as well as secured and safe. It can earn simple interest and compound interest depending the amount and the principal amount that you would invest, because simple interest is based on the principal amount of a loan or a deposit. In contrast, compound interest is based on the principal amount and the interest that accumulates on it in every period. But if you would ask me, ma'am, sir, compound interest is more convenient because it makes your money grow faster and compounding speed up the process. And when it comes to investing, compound interest is better since it allows funds to grow at a faster rate than they would in an account with a simple interest rate. Aside from that, ma'am, sir, investing ensures present and future financial security. It allows you to grow your wealth and at the same time generate inflation-beating returns. You also benefits from the power of compounding. It is actually very important to invest, particularly for individuals who aren't going to need that money for a long time. In reality, investing is highly irresponsible to both your future self and those who are going to be dependent on you. This is because your savings really need that growth to get it up to where you want it to be for retirement. That's all, ma'am, sir. Thank you. I hope I educate you about investing and hoping that you would invest in our bank.